And with that, the deal from Florida, Alicia Fox, is on the move.
Given who the champs in the ring with tonight, I wouldn't be at all surprised if we witnessed. It's worth noting that we are just a few miles from the WWE Performance Center, which means there are plenty of WWE hopefuls in the back studying this one.
She makes it look easy.
Here she goes, back in the ring now. Alicia Fox has her right where she wants her.
As the action continues, let's discuss Brie Bella. For those that haven't seen her, tell us what she has to do to win this one.
It's going to take a lot to take down the champion, but if anybody can do it, Michael, it's this one.
Well, she does a quick pin attempt here.
No, a kick out.
She saw the opening and got the shoulder.
Going to end it early with authority.
Just needs to do more damage.
What athleticism.
I don't think she's a challenger.
Hoping to end it early. And Brie quickly kicks out.
She's still in this one.
Back in the ring now.
Takes her out with a neck breaker.
Taken down with a beautiful suplex. See what kind of response we'll get.
And a quick overhand punch.
Dropped like a bad habit. And just like that, this move is leading the charge.
We see Kelly with some reason for concern.
You can bet she still has eyes on becoming champion, though.
And the bad news for her is that it doesn't get any easier from here. The cell has a way of destroying even the most accomplished competitors.
She hooks the an early pin attempt. Alicia Fox has her.
I think she should stay down.
She brought her right down to the canvas.
What a takedown.
Brie Bella's on the attack now.
And a powerful forearm. She got her with a reversal.
There's the suplex, driven down with the flapjack.
Hoping to end it early.
She's looking to get out of here with a win early.
Still a lot more fight left.
She's a live wire when she's plugged in.
A bad place to be for the challenger. The pressure of this championship match might just be too much for the challenger.
The cell is unforgiving, uncaring, and unmerciful. And she appears to be learning that right now the hard way.
I don't care how much of an expert you are in this business, nobody could have seen this match going this way. Nobody.
Picture perfect moonsault.
Perfectly executed, guys. This isn't good. I don't think Brie Bella knows where she is.
Looking at it here.
She is on fire.
It's all academic from here.
She is
straight Northern Lights.
She's got a chance to win it here.
Alicia Fox is really applying pressure now, guys.
Scissors kick.
That's what makes her so dangerous.
There it is, Foxy putting those long legs to good use.
Now that's how you successfully defend your title.
Oh, what a kick.
Here's her chance.
Wow, that should be the final blow.
Alicia Fox is such a prima donna.
DDT!
Here's the pin, title on the line. And there's the victory. What a six-man match.